Hey everyone, I'm Pete Estes. Welcome to the semester's final episode of Catamount Weekly presented by XFINITY. We'll start today's show on the track where the Cats open the indoor season over the weekend. Vermont swept a tri-meet against Hartford and Merrimack in convincing fashion on Saturday. Colby Cunningham won the long jump with a mark of 6.69 meters and the high jump clearing 1.93 meters. Romario Bailey swept the sprint events for Vermont as well, taking the top spot in the 55 and 300 meter dashes in his first collegiate race. On the women's side, Brittany St. Clair won the high jump, while Vermont went 1-2 in the 55 hurdles, with Mallory Honan and Sarah Roderick taking the top two spots. Honan won with a time of 8.51 seconds in her collegiate debut. The holiday season is certainly a time for giving, and what better gift to give than the gift of hockey?
Now McCarthy swings it down low for Biskarich, and he scores!
We'll head to Toronto for the MOE's Moment of the Week, where former Catamount hockey captain and current Boston Bruin Kevan Miller found the scoring touch against the Maple Leafs.
Good work by Smith and Marsha below the goal line.
Soderberg swivels it back.
Miller scores! Save the puck! Kevan Miller has scored his first National Hockey League goal!
The things you work on in practice all the time, especially in morning skates, late in the morning skate, when the forward's at one end, the D at the other, is that little bit of mobility along the blue line when you get a pass. A good face-off win, Soderberg's able to force it back, and that little lateral move by Kevan Miller, something you work on day in and day out, allows you to get this puck past the oncoming forechecker that's trying to get out into that shooting lane.
All right, Kevan Miller, congratulations on your first NHL point. It's a goal against a rival. Tell us how that unfolded off the faceoff.
It was a good draw. Battled it out. I think it was Carl who made the play up off the boards. And the guy was coming outside in, so inside out, and I saw Lane just throw it towards the net.
After four wins in a row for men's hockey, we get to know senior defenseman Nick Bruneteau in the latest Catamount Closeup.
Nick Bruneteau, senior from Omaha, Nebraska. Well, my grandpa played in the NHL for the Red Wings, so I guess I kind of always had to. But I think I was two when I first started skating, so I guess I never really had a choice. Once I came on my visit, I knew I wanted to go here. You look around the town, it's real nice, and obviously the coaching staff and the fans are, you know, top, some of the best in the country, so it made it pretty easy for me. Free time. Definitely like to hang out with the guys on the team, play video games, go to movies, all that kind of stuff. And then the other big one is fantasy football. Shattuck Fantasy Football League, probably the premier fantasy league out there. So a lot of dedication, a lot of time to that. Favorite meal? Let's go with pizza. And then snack food. I like Mike and Ike's. Those are pretty good. I'll give Colin Margeson some props. He's got some pretty good suits, and I like his some of his Lulu shirts are pretty nice. Definitely country music. I know some of the other guys are big country guys, especially some of the Canadians and other Midwest guys. So I'd say Eric Church, a lot of the country stuff. I would say just any chance I got to play with my brothers. I've played with all three of them now, and I'll never forget any of those days. Played with all three, like I said, and those are just special moments I'll never forget.
The women's basketball team is getting into the holiday spirit and hosting a festive holiday sweater competition at Monday night's home game against Canisius. Fans are encouraged to search deep in the closets and break out their best holiday sweaters. A special prize awaits the fan deemed to have the very best sweater in this festive promotion. That's all for us today on Catamount Weekly presented by XFINITY. We'll be back after the new year with plenty more from Vermont Athletics. And of course, happy holidays from all of us here at Catamount TV.